That's it!
Your tale ends here!
that?
Yeah.
Greetings.
But if your Duke's ordered you to return home...
The safety of the Republics is being decided here. If I do what needs to be done, there'll be time enough to beg forgiveness when the dust settles.
You must do what you feel is best. I understand.
Good day, stranger. Thank you.
If this is about the breastplates, I already told Cleaver they won't be repaired. I'm a four. Just don't have the manpower. Refugees from every corner of the Deerwood. The dozens getting them all riled up about animancy. At this rate, we'll need twice the soldiers to patrol Defiance Bay. Yes? Can I help you with something? Fleetbreaker Castle. The High Justice has summoned almost half of my novitiates and more of my justiciars to a keep on the other side of New Hailmar. It's not for me to question the High Justice's orders, but it's left us short-handed. And mark me, we're just a couple sparks away from anarchy.
Good day to you.
I'd gladly shoulder the load, but the pack won't hold anymore.
Okay.
Thank you. it!
I'm not going anywhere like this.
I have them!
Curses! Let's try this configuration. Still nothing! Confounded device! Here. What do you want? That's what I'm trying to figure out! Forgive me. Forgive me. Research. We came to do research on the tower. Some commission from gods. It hardly matters now. Something happened on our 11th night. Lights in the sky and a static charge in the air. But we were so careful. We were staying in the chambers below. Trindig, my assistant, said he saw a robed figure lurking around the tower. Wore a mask. Carried knives at his sides. A trick of shadows, I told him. The next morning, we felt strange, like we hadn't eaten in weeks. So dazed that we didn't at first notice the blood around our beds, the strange wounds that had appeared overnight. And the machine, this cursed spire, dormant for 2,000 years, lifeless through hundreds of our experiments, and we wake that morning to find it spinning on its own. On its own! How can we stop what we couldn't start? years I've been doing this. Years. I know how these things work, but I don't know how this happened. Nowhere to go. That's the problem. Their souls are trapped here like flies in a jar, clinging to rotting meat. No time to slow down! But I can explain. Hold a magnet over iron splinters and they stick, yes? Rub your hand over weir wool and the hair of your head will follow it. So it is with this machine. It has the power to manipulate souls, but why? For what? And how many others lie buried in the ruins of Erglanfath? No, no. Focus on this one. It's imprisoned our souls in our bodies. Cut the root between essence and flesh. Left a dwindling soul stuck in a shriveling husk. Not your... help I need. It's... Herodin, shrew, squanders her research on frivolities, then refuses to make herself useful. Runes! The runes are the last part of the puzzle. Acantha knows them. She gives them to you, and you can turn the machine off. Release our souls! I didn't see him. My assistant, he saw him. We laughed. Said he was spooked by the cemetery. Perhaps it was already too late. I don't know what he did, but by morning the machine was on and we were slain. People were already on the streets, complaining of neighbors and family members acting strangely. Not yet, but I will be. My body is dead. My soul, imprisoned in this corpse, only makes it seem otherwise. And as the body decays, so does the mind. Until nothing is left but the hunger. The only way to forestall the process is through a regular infusion of essence. Living flesh is the only ready supply. I'm not proud of any of it. Hunting men and women in the early days of the affliction. Picking off soldiers that came to investigate. But I'd do it again. I'll do it as long as I must to end this disaster. You could help. Help me end this. Help me find sustenance. By the time I realized what had happened, the district had already been sealed. So we fed when we needed, and locked ourselves in the tower to work. And then there came a time when the hunger struck, and there was hardly anyone left. Acantha, she was here, in the district. Probably here still, always prepared. Clever lady, that one. bring me something. Something to keep me sharp. Then I show you a secret about the machine. Something to make you strong.
Battle!
I can think of a better place for this stuff. I can think of a better place for this stuff. Thank you.
It's rude to stare, you know. Don't worry. That fool Aldhelm. He sent you, didn't he? I can hardly believe he's had the cleverness to survive. That simpleton thinks he can understand how to use something without understanding what it is, or why it is. He dabbles with ancient and powerful devices, with all the finesse of a blacksmith. He sends you here to petition me for aid after years of disparaging my research. I bet he didn't even tell you the tower's name, did he? That's his problem. Always looking for solutions without caring for meaning. Ter Nuneth. It's called Ter Nuneth. They built the machine atop it to contain souls, hold them in place. But the others I've seen, machines scattered all over the Deerwood, are relays, built to move souls. Another mystery. Hypothetically, anywhere they wished, the real question, as always, is why? To intermix them the way a player shuffles his deck, the way a farmer rotates his fields. To collect them, like butterflies under glass. To melt them down for raw essence. Yeah, unfortunately, I don't know. Perhaps they didn't. Perhaps that's why they built no other machines like this one. We now see the Anguithans as masters of soul manipulation. But they couldn't have attained their expertise without copious trial and error. Perhaps this was one such experiment. I read the runes like a journal. I understand their meaning. People like Aldhelm try to read them like instructions, and in so doing, they miss their true meaning completely. Ugh, back to these tinkers' concerns. And what would you do with these tethered souls if I told you? So you say. And just what would you release them to? They'd abandon their existence here for another somewhere else, equally aimless and meaningless. So be it. My studies and efforts shall grow through yours. These are the words you need. Something has awakened in your mind. You understand far more than I ever did. Take this knowledge, then, and do what you will with Tear Nuneth. Now that you understand its purpose, it will serve you in whatever way you wish. Still roam, but striking them down would return their essence to the cycle. But be careful. That machine controls hundreds of souls, and that volume of essence could easily overload it. Improperly channeling the essence would destroy the machine along with the souls. It would be a terrible loss for posterity.
See what I can do.
The work of a moment.
I can think of a better place for this stuff.
I'll see what I can do. The work of a moment.
I can think of a better place for this stuff. I can think of a better place for...
Flesh.